Welcome to News TV 99. AIMIM floor leader Akbaruddin Owaisi and his son Nooruddin Owaisi, trustee of the Salar E Millat Educational Trust, have pledged and distributed groceries and food essentials to over 25,000 families in Hyderabad to total a sum of 1.25 crores. The ration kits distributed have rice, wheat flour, dal, sugar, salt, cooking oil and other necessary rations. Akbaruddin Owaisi, keeping in mind the necessary guidelines of stay home, stay safe and social distancing, is ensuring to get the kits delivered at doorsteps. Thank you.